No sport is crazier than this. Picture football, but on a horse. But instead of a football, a headless goat carcass. Oh, and take away most of the rules. Now you have buskashi. This is a sport you win by getting a beheaded goat in a hole the most amount of times. It was invented by Afghan tribes and became popular in Central Asia. The sport often involves betting and can get rough. Could you handle this game? Because